Okay, I haven't had breakfast yet, so I'll give you like a little tour around the upstairs, then we can go downstairs and then I can have some munchies. So basically, this is my room. It's an absolute mess. That balloon there, the yellow one, that's called Gemma. That is that's my favourite. I was given Gemma as a birthday present, and well, I just loved it so much because I've never seen a balloon so big before. It's quite a big balloon in person. It's like three times the size of my head. Yeah, but anyway. This is my brother's room. He's in Barcelona at the moment. So it's a lot cleaner than it normally is. And this little guy is Leo. I want him to be Alfie or Per or something, but he's just so evil. He does it when he pleases, you know. There's grass all over the bed. Look, what have you done? You've got grass in your tail, you silly muppet. Look at your little face. Look at that little face. That's why he's my baby. So lazy. So lazy. Right. This is my parents' room. Both my mum and my stepdad are at work, so, you know. And this cat is Purdy. She's grumpy. She's like almost 14, so she is miserable. Okay, she doesn't seem too miserable today. Yeah, leaving my parents' bedroom. This is my bathroom. Not a lot to see here. Okay, I'm back to the hallway. This ginger guy is Bailey. Yeah, I just have so many cats, right? What are you doing, Bailey? He's boring. He's so boring. But he's the one that actually cries on video when you want him to. He's in the right. He's in the right. Should we go get some foodies? My staircase. Oh, and here comes my last cat. This cat is Willow. She's being shaved tomorrow, so she's gonna be all ugly and horrible like. Anyway, look in the camera. Look, she's at work Tuesday. Well, she certainly looks it. I have some mail. I don't know what it actually is or who it's to. It just has my address on it, so I'm gonna assume it's for mum. Where did you go? Maybe there's my pet. Jeremiah. I love him. Bye, Willow. My hallway. This, ladies and gentlemen, is my living room. It's normally a lot cleaner than this, but Leo is just—he's so furry. He's worse than Willow for molting, actually. So, and all the toys on the floor is his. This is Mousy. Oh, you can see my feet there. Yeah, that's Mousy. That is Leo's baby. Yep. This is my big TV. You can see most of my reflection in it. Oh, my wrist just clicked. Onwards, men! This is my dining room. The floor is ugly as hell, and we see the whole room is pretty ugly. But that's because this is my grandparents' old house, so it's disgusting. This computer is rubbish. It might as well belong to an old person. And this is my kitchen. Oh, I have raspberry turnovers. Raspberry turnovers. I'm gonna eat one of those in a second. This is part of my garden. You can't really see it too well. There's a little bit behind the garage. That's the garage there with the funny broken window. So, the garden's not really too interesting. But it's pretty. There's a big pear tree in it. Yeah. So I'm going to have some munchies now, and then we can, like, I don't know, come back to reality a little bit. it's not really going to be reality, it's just going to be a bunch of bullshit. Probably shouldn't have said that in the video, which will go on the internet. But, oh well. Actually, before I turn you off, I need to tell you the story of this man of ice. Basically, Mum put all my Smarter Fives in the freezer and forgot to take them out. And, well, they all froze up and exploded through the lids. And this is the one that had exploded the most. So I took it out of the freezer and it was all bubbly and, oh, it's sticky, it's horrible. But yeah, I left it on the side to defrost. And I don't know whether it's still going to taste good. But I might put it back in the fridge later.
There, the guy, Craig. He's holding one of the babies. We'll show you in a second. So there's a baby by a mum. Look at it, look at it. Look at the baby lion. Look at the baby lion.
Look at that. Is that cute? I don't know what it is.
Baby lions.
This is also part of my garden. That's my bike. I'm going to sell it, but I can't get the lock off. It's in the key. It goes in, but it won't properly turn. So, yeah. I also need a bike pump to pump up the tyres. Useless, that. How am I going to sell it? Yeah. I'll come back to you after some raspberry tan withers, some rich tea biscuits, and whatever else I find in my kitchen, which might be good for breakfast. I know it's lunchtime, but I haven't had breakfast yet, so I might as well have it now. Bye. I love raspberry turnovers almost as much as I love mini rolls. That's pretty hard to beat, actually. Raspberry turnover. Raspberry turnover. These are my brother's drumsticks, by the way. He convinced my parents to pay for his drum lessons. They never showed up. All I care about that money for guitar lessons. So I'm quite jealous, actually. But yeah, I've shot him his drumsticks now, so it's like I can hit him on the head with them when he comes back. Yeah, my round return it was done. So, I'll love you and leave you guys once again, because this is about to be devoured. I'm watching Insta, yes. I'm so gay, I watch all the characters every single day. As well as Pair of Kings on Disney XD. I'm really, really gay. I was up from around the living room while I talked to you. I didn't realise it was actually about 3:15 when I said it was lunchtime and I was going to have breakfast. So now I feel like even more of an idiot. But either way, I ate 2 of those raspberry turnovers, like a big, a greedy poo face. And in a second I'm going to have some cookies and a cup of tea. Bye! I'm a tea drinker. Oh yeah, this is my mug. I have my own set mugs. This is one that my dad gave me. In fact, all of my mugs are mugs that dad has given me. Apart from possibly 2. I'm gonna show you my amazing mugs. If they're still here, that is. Mum takes a lot of mugs to work with her. So, and everyone's going to use my mugs. I'm showing you my mugs. Is that weird?
This cat one here, that's mine. And the big pink one, that's mine. And the little pink one there, that's mine. And see this owl one? There was a polar bear one like that, and that's mine. But my brother sold that. And there's also one with a lion on it, but he sold that too. So I'm going to sell some of this and some mums.
Get even.
Also, I have cookies. And cat treats.
These are like the most amazing shoes ever. I just feel like I have to show you. Right. This shoe is called Sophie, and that shoe is called Ben, because it's got a blue lace and the other one's got a pink lace. Yeah, TK Maxx, again. My, they're a size 8, and I'm like a 7-8. But my feet look really small compared to them. Actually, on this camera, they look like a 6. What is that? My feet aren't that small. It's because the shoes look so big. Oh.
Swear.
Yeah. A cup of tea.
And my cookies.
and going out to change the channel because something called Shark is on and I don't want to watch it. Because NCIS is over, so I'm just going to go and watch some animal stuff. Bye!
This program's called Lion Man, and basically it's a guy in New Zealand and he has lots of lions and tigers and stuff. And, this lady, she's about to feed a bunch of baby lions, but they don't look very baby-like anymore. Oh, well, that one's a tiger, actually. Look how cute they are. Yeah, I like this program. I just like the animals and stuff. Look at how happy it is. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Bye!
Yeah, well, not really sure what to say. Changed my top. Realised halfway through having my cup of tea that I'd spilt lasagna down myself the other night. And I'd sort of forgotten to put my top in the washing basket, so I feel really skank now. So I'm gonna have such a nice bath tonight. And yes, it's a bath, not a bar. It's a scone, not a scone. Yeah, see? Okay, I could probably tell you the meaning of life as well, but then I'd have to kill you. So let's have a good old rant. Not really a rant, a debate about some of those comparison adverts. It's not great comparison. The weird one with the cartoon people. I can't think what company it's for, but it's the one with the woman that pulls objects out of her skirt. Well, more like pulls objects out of her vag, but sounds a little weird to say that, doesn't it? You know the one with the weird funny hair? What is that advert? Why? Why is she pulling things out from under there? Why is there a laptop in there? Why is there a bouquet of flowers in there? It's weird. But yeah, I'm not doing a lot really. I'm on my laptop playing something called It Girl. It's really weird. Basically, you've got to be a complete bitch to people and you have bitch fights with them. And you've got to get boyfriends and stuff. That's not my boyfriend. My boyfriend dumped me. And yeah, that's on Facebook. yeah, the interestingness of my homepage. Not really too much there, is there? Nothing interesting, really. Still watching Lion Man, but at the moment there's some weird advert on, so. There's not really a lot to do today. I might go play, where is it? Zoo Tycoon. It's not bad. First Sims, but I don't know if I can be asked to play Sims or not. And yeah, apart from that, the only other thing I intend to do, throwing my phone around everywhere. That's a homemade tattoo. It's really crap though because I use calligraphy ink instead of acrylic or tattoo ink. So basically, after a week or so, it fades. So it's basically a temporary tattoo, except you go through the pain of a normal tattoo, of stabbing yourself in the hand with a needle. Yeah, it's really bad at the moment. I've got to, wash off all the excess ink and stuff, and it's supposed to be a start. It will, it'll look better once I've cleaned up a bit. Yeah, and, making you film random stuff. Don't know whether you can see it anymore, but I did have one nice tan line here. There you go, it's really faint now. Where's my finger? Yeah, there's my tan line just about there. Can you see it? Yeah, it's amazing. Put one on the other arm as well, and just for the purposes that Immy would like this, I do have a little bald patch just around here. My friend Immy put paint on my arm, and she sort of it turned me bold. So, because I decided it would be a good idea to peel off the paint instead of just washing off. Yeah. So much of my tan lines, they'll fail. Not a lot in my room. Not an awful lot to do. Don't have an awful lot of money. Get some. Yeah. Bye.